yards per game. And racked up against Rutgers, 513 yards on the ground in yesterday's 44-14 win over the top. The Bears will also